Hey everyone, here with the final day of the Intel Extreme Masters Sao Paulo. Together with me is Rice from Team SK Gaming and also Supernova from Team OGS. And he finally managed to just make it to the final and winning in a close series 3-2 against Real. Hey Rice, nice to have you here as a translator, and beside you is Supernova. He had some really, really close games in the Intel Extreme Masters. First of all, I want to ask him, how was his flight? Because he is the guy with, I don't know, like what, 20,000 kilometers trip? How did he feel after 30 hours?
너 여기 지금 먼저 결승 올라간 거 축하하고, 그리고 뭐지? 너 여기 비행기 타는 거 어떻는지, 여기까지 오는 거 되게 오래 걸렸잖아. 그 비행기 여기 도착할 때 어떻게, 무슨 기분이 어떻는지.
이렇게 장시간 비행은 처음이라서 굉장히 피곤했는데, 그래도 생각보다 금방 시차 적응하고 잘 적응했던 것 같아요.
Well, it's his first time being outside of Korea, and I mean, it's a really long flight for him. So, but actually, when he arrived, he didn't have, he has no problem with jet lag, and like it was faster than expected. He arrived faster than expected.
Let's talk about one of his first really close games, which was against Slivko. The guy everyone was thinking losing 3-0 against Supernova, but in the end it was a really, really close session series, and Slivko even had it in his hand. He could have even won the game. What did he think and how did he feel and what was the reason? No one expected him to have such a close game.
너 8강에서 슬립코 만났는데 너가 아마 3-0으로 그냥 이긴다고, 그냥 쉽게 이긴다고 다들 생각했는데 정말 힘들게 아싸아싸 올라온 거잖아. 그리고 좀 그 사실 슬립코가 너를 그냥 이길 수 있었잖아. 뭐 3-1로 그냥 이길 수 있었는데 너 그렇게 끝나 어떻게 생각하는지.
처음 들어본 선수라서 저도 쉽게 이길 것 같았는데 오히려 처음 본 선수라서 스타일을 잘 몰라서 제가 굉장히 힘들었던 것 같아요. 그래도 이렇게 이겨서 참 다행인 것 같아요.
Well, the thing was like about Slivko, like he never heard of him before, and like so that's why he thought it's gonna be an easy game because like he isn't really famous, but actually because he wasn't that famous, he didn't know his playstyle that well, and it was really hard for him to adapt into his playstyle. That was the problem, and he was kind of lucky to advance.
But he made it, and beside that, I had the feeling. From day one to day two, day three, the atmosphere here in this hall became better and better and better. The people, the crowd, they were cheering for everyone. How does he like it? And did it probably even help? And compared to Korea, how good is it?
지금 여기 와서 첫날은 사람들 별로, 운영한 사람들 별로 없었잖아. 근데 그 다음에 하루 이틀 지나고 또 어제나 오늘은 사람 정말 많이 왔잖아. 그리고 그냥 여기 어떤지 사람들 그 운영해주는 거 어떻게 생각하고 그냥 한국하고 비교하면 뭐 GSA 대회랑 여기 대회 비교하면 사람들 운영하고 뭐가 더 좋아? 그냥
이런 대회는 처음이라서 좀 많이 설레었고 점점 이렇게 날이 갈수록 이렇게 많은 분들 오시니까 더 게임 할만 나고 흥분도 되고 한국과 비교하면은 여기 분들이 다 호응도 좋고 이렇게 무엇이든지 적극적으로 해주시니까 더 좋은 것 같아요 그 점은.
Like we said before, it's his first tournament outside of Korea, so like he didn't know what he could expect, and like coming here and seeing that like from day after day that there are more people coming and cheering, it's like you really, it's like, I mean, you really like to play the game then, like if you see a crowd like cheering for you or like cheering for the game in general, that makes you like even more proud to play this game. And if you can't really compare to Korea because Korea actually is not that big, and in Korea the people are not cheering that much. Like, but here you can see like every little action, what might be not that game deciding, they're always screaming, shouting, which is pretty nice.
A bit off topic. We have Kevin here, Rotterdam. We have Mr. Bitter, and a lot of players from Europe and America. They most of them all each know each other. And they were a bit trash talking, like the Brazilian girls, they're all nice, they're looking forward to them. What about Supernova? Did he see some nice girls he really likes? Does he like the Brazilian girls in general?
No, Brazilian 여자들 여기 외국 사람들, 유럽에서 온 사람들 다 Brazilian 여자 정말 예쁘다고 하면서 한국인 다 저랑 그냥 같이 얘기하면서 영어 브라질 여자 예쁘다고 하는데 너 브라질 예쁜 여자 맞나 맞는지 그 너도 똑같이 생각하는지 그냥
저만 그렇게 느낀 게 아니었네요. 다 똑같은 것 같고 저도 여기 여자분들 되게 예쁘셔서 깜짝 놀랐어요.
Well, he just said like, oh, it seems like he wasn't like, he saw like, he had the same thought and he was like, oh, it's not just me that who saw that the girls are really pretty here. So like, he was kind of shocked when he came here and saw all those pretty Brazilian girls.
So could you imagine to meet one after winning, probably winning the Inter Extremas, have a nice party with a girl?
네, 여기 우승하고 나서 브라질 여자 만날 생각 있는지 여기서 오늘 저녁이나 같이 뭐 파티 하든지.
저는 항상 환영이고요. 꼭 만나보세요. 브라질 여자만 괜찮다면은.
Well, for him it's like it would be it's kind of dream and like if, and of course the Brazilian girl is fine with it to meet him.
It sounds awesome. Let's a bit talk about the next game you had, which was semi-final against Real, which was a Korean game. But Real kind of is more or less a European now because he's living in Europe. He got the European server to practice all this stuff. What did he think before playing him? Like, on what level would he move him? Is he on the same level like himself? Or is it a bit worse? Did he expect a 3-0 or something like that?
너 진실이랑 게임한 거 진실은 그냥 한국 선수인데 지금 하루 이렇게 독일에 살고 게임하고 하니까 그냥 잘 유럽 선수 같잖아. 너가 진실 실력 어떻게 판단하려고 하면 너랑 비슷한지 아니면 너보다 좀 못한지 뭐 should I ask him or if he would be a code S player or code A or something or like 그냥 어떤 실력 얼마나 잘하는지 너 생각으로 그냥.
고전한 만큼 좀 충분한 실력을 가진 분이시고요. 이렇게 아직은 그렇게 좀 부족하긴 하지만 좀 더 갈고 닦으면 충분히 더 높은 곳까지 올라갈 수 있을 것 같아요.
Well, he definitely has talent. He's a not he has still like still some things to improve. But he thinks that if he works hard on himself and like training, keeps training, he can become really good.
So another topic, the food here in Sao Paulo, all of us, like all the players, we are a bit complaining about the prices. It's really expensive and most of us didn't have like real Brazilian food. Does he like it and is he missing the Korean food? Because we all know the Koreans, they love to eat Korean food and they're like, yeah, we have to go to some Korean place if there is any.
여기 와서 브라질 음식 한번 먹어봤는지 그리고 브라질 음식 어떤지 가격도 좀 비싸고 그리고 한국 음식 먹었지만 그냥 먹고 그냥 한국 음식 꼭 먹고 싶은지 그냥 여기 와서 그냥 뭐 먹은지 말해줘 그냥 그 가격 어떻게 생각하고
여기 와서 한국 음식도 먹고 브라질 음식도 먹었는데 사실 여기 오면서 음식 걱정을 많이 했는데 생각보다 제 입맛에 맞는 것 같았고 브라질 음식도 약간 비싸긴 하지만 충분히 맛있는 음식이었던 것 같아요.
Well, he was kind of he wasn't sure when he came to Brazil. Like he kind of worried about the food because actually, like you said, Koreans normally only they like to eat Korean food. Like I know player who told me if they eat bread they get stomach ache and stuff. But he said like I mean the pricing is pretty expensive, but like we had like Korean food almost every day. Like because next to our hotel is Koreatown, so we can have Korean food. But like besides that, like all the food that he tried, Korean or Brazilian food, everything was like fine for him.
Sounds good. Let's talk about the final, which is coming up after the game, which is running right now, which is a third place match, Red against Rio. He's playing against Violet, another Korean, and he did really, really nice so far here in this tournament. And it seems he probably is more or less the biggest star here because he got the most people cheering for him. They went crazy when he was winning against Red, and after the game, he's like, "Come on, give me some applause and cheer for me." How is he thinking about Violet and about his final game?
너 지금 동환이랑 결승전을 만났는데 동환이 이때까지 좀 성격 잘 보여주면서 그냥 쫙쫙 올라왔잖아. 그거 그냥 동환이 선수를 어떻게 생각하는지 그리고 동환이 여기 온 사람들 많아 다 운영해주고 있는데 동환이 잘하라고 그냥 그렇게 그거 어떻게 생각하고 그냥 너 결승 그냥 우승할 생각 그냥 가능성 있는 얼마나 높은지. 그 동현이 선수 어떻게 생각하는지 그리고 그냥 그랬음
같이 한국에서 그래도 전에 활동했던 선수인만큼 충분히 잘하는 선수이고 결승에서 만났는데 굉장히 좀 박빙인 승부가 나을 것 같아요. 네. 또 뭐 물어봤죠?
그리고 뭐 물어봤지? 아 그냥 동현이 선수 다 말했는데 그냥 결승 그냥 이길 자신 얼마나 되는지 그냥 그런지.
이길 자신 있고요. 네, 서로 좀 명승부 만들었으면 좋겠어요.
명승부가 뭐지?
Great game.
아, okay. He just said like, I mean, Violet. He used to live in Korea and play like top Korean level, so he's a pretty good player. And besides that, like, he would like just that. He knows that he's a good player, and he thinks that he has chances to win the game. The final, and he just hopes that both of them are showing some good games for the crowd and for the community.
That sounds awesome. One last thing, if he's gonna manage to win it today, is he going to party with us today? Because we're going with Rotterdam, Mr. Bitter and so on, and we want to do clubbing. Both of you should go with us, and then Rotterdam, me, Mr. Bitter, we try our best to find a good girl for him.
오늘 우승하면 같이 파티하러 갈 건지 온천에게 여자 하나 찾아준다고 했는데
정말 그래주면 고맙고요 꼭 가고 싶어요.
Well, if you would do that for him, like looking for a girl, then he would really appreciate it, and he would really like to join.
Thank you.
Don't lie.
Don't lie.
Okay, okay. Tell him thank you for the interview and good luck. Good luck for his final game.
그냥 고맙다고 그냥
말하고 Thank you.